It will come to order. Are there any senators in the chamber who wish to vote or change their vote? If not, on this vote, the yeas are 52, the nays are 48. The nomination of Amy Coney Barrett of Indiana to be an Associate Justice of the Supreme Court of the United States is confirmed.